To do the Tormenting the Softknuckles quest, go to the Hardknuckle clearing and torment all the Softknuckles by using your quest item while targeting them. Target Softknuckle, use quest item to make the baby run away, and then the Hardknuckle matriarch will show up to defend her babies. Kill the Hardknuckle matriarch so you can complete the quest. So in short, torture Softknuckle to make Hardknuckle matriarch appear.